Right, hello guys, Howler here. So, somebody actually found my license plate. And they returned it and brought it back to me. Obviously, I had to take off the license plate itself, which is mounted on there. Let's give it an angle so it doesn't reflect too much, because this shit is shiny. So that was on here. And I had to drop it off at the police station because it's been cancelled, and I applied for a new one, so that hopefully should be in by the end of the week. Hopefully, but just wanted to show what actually broke off. And this is the inside. This was under the seat like this, just underneath the rear tail light. And as you can see, let's get a close up here. That snapped off right on the edge, shattered it. Even here, you can see it. Actually, this diamond pattern plate I added personally because I thought it wasn't rigid enough. But as you can see, those bars on the side, those metal plates, those extended a little bit further, so those just snapped off under here as well. Probably can't see that, but under there as well, just snapped off. Using big plates on here, big plates on here. Very sturdy brace. The brace I made also not coming off, but the undertail, which I see was like a homemade undertail because it looks like crap. As you can see, it is. This is silicone. It's been glued on there. And did take some fall damage because that was perfectly straight. This edge was perfectly straight, so it did take some fall damage. But nonetheless, yeah. I'm thinking of just getting like a new undertail and mount it differently because this shit is not working, obviously. Right, so I'm gonna cut it off here. This has been a little update video on the aftermath of the license plate. I'm actually glad I got this bag because I made this plate and I'm thinking of reusing it on the new undertail setup thing, so we'll see how that goes. Right, so Howler out.